This is the Ballad of Curtis Lowe.
To ever.